Hello and welcome to another video.
This one looks at some of the Hot Wheels I picked up recently.
Some newer releases.
Some I missed out on a few cases ago. I managed to fill the gaps on. So there's a general mix of older and newer cars here.
A few new castings and
a few recolours of recent castings, such as the Hummer and the burnt orange, the silver version. The Mclaren F1, and yet another recolour of the GTR, here in Camaro, white version of the Lucid Air, the grey and yellow version
of the C8 racing car,
and then the white version of the Z Proto Nissan. Got the tyre to pick up here,
silver recolour of the Mclaren Speedtail.
This latest Mclaren new casting, which one is it? The Mclaren Elva. It's a nice casting that when you get out close,
would look nice in a bright colour.
Another recolour of the Range Rover Classic. Dodge Charger Police,
the EMS, this one.
And matte blue, nice colour. Ford Raptor, another Unimog colour. The Honda Civic in blue here. I recently picked up the Honda Civic Series version as well. This one looks at home outside this little
locker where it's probably been built.
Whereas its owner seems to wear a suit while he drives it. Another recolour of the Camaro.
Together with the many others that we've got.
Nice to have some tail lights and front lights. Find some tampos of them, some decals to put them on, I'd like to. Got the mirror in orange, old fashioned small wheels at the front,
bigger ones at the rear.
Nice colour though.
Wouldn't mind getting a premium version of that car. Then we have the Mercedes at the back.
Looking good in that colour scheme, the racing scheme. Down the side of the house there. This Lamborghini-ish Sian or Sian, and this matte green paint looks amazing. It feels really good, the paintwork. Lots of little details.
You can see how much detailing is in it compared to this Camaro, which is basically the shape and then the colour and then they stop, whereas here they've got the shape, they've put in headlights, tail lights, nice wheels. Various other pieces make it look a lot more of a higher quality casting. Be nice if they would bring out a main line that's better quality of the Camaro, some car culture versions. Got the two Nissans here, set outside the workshop. Old and new together. You decide which you prefer. I like this white version.
I like yellow. This white version suits the shape of the car, the colour of the wheels and the black roof. It's a good job they put the headlights on, otherwise it'd look very plain like the Matchbox 350Z does. I'm a real fan of the colour scheme of these two. These two recolours, I think, do it justice. The gold wheels with this maroon with a big white stripe and the gold ones down the side really suit this Camaro. And because of the shape of the headlights, it doesn't matter too much to missing the headlight tempos.
And this GTR and this gunmetal grey, black stripe, black wheels really looks the part. Couldn't leave this one behind.
Lucid Air in white.
Undecided whether I prefer the white or the silver, but it's good to see the recolour already.
And the silver Mclaren.
Yeah, well, to get them all together, got the orange one, got the black one, got the silver one. This one actually I found in a charity shop,
along with some other newer castings. To get them all together. Couldn't resist this recolour, I think it's probably my favourite. Then we got the yellow one already, now we got the orange. Yeah, never a fan of silver.
This is a Speedtail. Probably prefer the other colours. Picked up the car culture one in blue, managed to find that.
that are restocked. So they had one of them available and one of the Lamborghini in that set, so we'll video them soon. That is still a good casting. I'm doing a repaint on one at the moment. Hopefully I'll show you the results soon. So, hope you enjoyed the video.
I'll try and put some pictures up on my Instagram, Diecast Detective, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.